There's a lot of stuff that we take for granted that are constants that really don't have to be constants. They could very well not be. Or some sort of automated response? I'm talking about existence, really.
live in the third dimension. That is not a thing that we do. We don't see it, we don't observe it, we don't perceive it.
I was sitting in my fuzzy armchair watching telly when a thought occurred to me, and my eyes closed. When I opened them, I saw a strange apparition chasing a colorful geometric shape through the dark and infinite limbo. How it arrived is a story of how time flies. There was no need to be afraid, but every right to be amazed. The form, full of function, devoid of fear, existed only to inspire, and then, like time, flew.
mischief, anything that, something that we would consider like God level, acting childlike. When something that has unusual, unknowable powers decides that it's just going to act kind of evil.
you're not showing yourself in this world and doing something about your existence, no matter who you are, then you're wasting time.
Nonsense is needed. Without nonsense, sense has no perspective. Without sense, nonsense makes no sense. Who are based in sense can appreciate.
Thank you. standard.
Sunday afternoon, meatball sandwich on a Sunday.